Never would have guessed.
Why not?
Because you're a prince?
What? Princes can't enjoy the outdoors? Feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? No, not to the right.
I got it!
That's what I call teamwork.
I don't know what hit him.
My hero! The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Here goes nothing!
None the worse for wear. Huh.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Onward.
Yep. Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
It's simple.
Yeah! Attack.
You're on the same page.
Yeah. Heads down!
Locked rules!
No big deal. Yeah!
The color's amazing.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
And here we are.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Thank you.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Wait. Hate to try and pull off a road trip like this in some... Jalopy.
Oh yeah. That would definitely cramp my style.
We can't live like kings, but we can travel like them.
I'd have been cool with a plain old car.
Why's that?
Not into the prince's procession thing.
Oh, you want to lay low.
Don't see why the car would be an issue. You managed to keep a low profile in the backseat.
Isn't it about time you made some headlines?
Rather be in the obituaries.
Amazing how free we are out here.
Yeah, far cry from life back home. Sick of walking around.
Then try running.
Ha! You're joking, right?
Could use a bite to eat.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, just y'all. Nice work out there. I can tell y'all about the area. What do y'all want to know? If y'all liked it, come on back.
Huh. 50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
They've got everything here.
Well, howdy. Much appreciated.
Please come again.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready knocked?
Yeah!
Excellent work. On we go.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
See ya! Let's move.
Yeah. Say your prayers.
This one's just for you.
Let's clean him up.
Pronto! Gladio!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Yeah!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry! Pretty damn windy.
Can't see a thing.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover. Boys hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Gotcha! Okay! You like that?
Solid!
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked!
Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
How should we do this now?
Just do whatever.
You're on fire today! Keep it together!
Yeah!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
Which is known as a saber task.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
None the worse for wear.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
In that case, Let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
We're here. Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Perfect timing.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big
you
guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
No wonder you're a nice guy!
Pronto. Look alive.
Ignis!
My pleasure.
Got it on its last leg!
Just put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful!
Gladio! Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Impressive.
It takes two!
Onward!
Ring, ring!
Hello?
Hey! Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
A live hurricane!
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
then lose the jacket. Could use a bite to eat.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? Go on, pick a color. How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. She's all ready for you. Have a look.